Hello, everypony. Well, it's taken me some time to do this, but I am. This was really kind of embarrassing to think about doing, since it's personal time. But I guess I can let you in, so. Well, I guess in a sense of outside. It's just this space is my private domain and home. No pony else is here, so I'm free to do whatever I want. And as you can see, I conjured up a bathtub. It's filled and warm, and I've been on my hooves for quite a while. I can't really wait to get in. So I guess, here we go. Oh, also, this was a request by some pony. Steve Samuels, I believe. So, yeah, here we go. Not to make a big sound when I'm in the water, but it feels so nice just being able to sit in a nice warm bubble bath. Normally I'd take a shower, I guess. At least that's what Lotus says I should do. But a bath is so relaxing. She just doesn't like it because her hooves cramp up from sitting in a bathtub for too long. I feel just fine. And ironically, since she has been to the Ponyville Spa, I guess I just took that memory and kind of simply replicated the bath temperature. It's like a mixture of their tub and their steam room. It's wonderful. Bubbles kind of take up my nose. I guess I went a little overboard with them. Oh well. It feels really good. I could stay in here for so long, but then my hooves would get all pruny. I don't want that, so I'm just gonna relax. Nice. I don't really use a spell to use it on my back and everything. I don't like moving around because then the floor will get all wet too, even if I am outside. So, just slight, gentle movements. Warm water over my back feels amazing. Getting clean feels really nice. I don't know why. It feels like it's been an eternity since my last bath. Even though I just took one the other day. I like saving on, you know, water. There may be a lot of clouds, but if I use the clouds too much, well, I think Cloudsdale would have a bit of a problem with that. Even if this is my own personal space, it is linked to Equestria in some way. And using seawater, that makes my coat feel all strange and it doesn't get the best results. Using lake water works, but then again, I don't really want to do that. And conjuring water kind of works. Although, sometimes it's a little difficult for me to keep it consistent. So sometimes it's good and sometimes it's not so good. So the clouds are an easier fix for me, though I can't do it too often. Ah, it feels nice. It was so nice. precious. Here it is. Oh, brushing my mane feels nice. And I know it's bad, but I kind of use the same brush on my mane, my tail, and my coat. I really shouldn't, but the bristles feel really nice. I can't help it. It feels really good. Maybe I should get out. This is another thing I do. I tend to get out and let the bath cool because a warm bath is nice, but sometimes a cold bath is even better. That was nice. Well, everypony, I do hope you enjoyed this. Like I said, it's a bit embarrassing, but if it means letting you see a side of myself that you didn't normally get to see, I guess it's okay. Everypony, thank you for joining me during my special bath time. Though, don't get too used to it. Well, goodbye for now. I hope you think about me.